Muthenya umwe thutha wa munini wa president gutriha thabari yake mwena wa Kilifi, mutongoria wa kiama kia ODM Raila Odinga na batoni yake mambite hema yao kuo, kuria Odinga athiite na mbere na kuhurira debe mendekithia ma kugarura watho kugerera riboti ya BBI. Kuma riria mendekithia maya mambire kurugamio ni igoti nene, Raila ndari atiga kumendia, na umuthi ni umukanitie ati gutiri kindu kana mundu ungirugamia mugithi uyu.
Ndio sababu tunasema tunataka BBI iendelee. Hata kama wanazuia sasa, sisi tutakapia mara njia ya competition.
Mufago wa gucenjia watho uronekaga ta utari na ihinda riganu ni tondu wa uria githurano kinene gikuhiriirie ende miario ya Odinga ya kuga kuri na njira nyingi cia gukinyaniria mogaruruku maya mbere ya githurano iroka riri mubunge wa Ndaragwa Jeremiah Kioni ambiriirie mufago wa kwenda githurano gitirio nginyagia maundu ma bata ta uthurimi wa mihaka mambe matangikirwo. Raila ari gicuaini atongoria a ciama ithatu iria ciumbite ngwataniro ya NASA magite na gikaro na kamiti ya mwanya iria ngwataniro ya ojero ya One Kenya Alliance irahete wira wa kumihe mwerekera wa uteti mbere ya githurano kia mwaka wa 2022. Thutha wa mucemanio uyu atongoria aya maumite na kiria maugite ni murugamo umwe wa mbere ari kwamba kuma ngwataniro-ini iria ingi mari nacio na hau kabere niguo mahe hinya ngwataniro ya ojero guthii na mbere.
Officially it will be announced. But to form One Kenya Alliance, the principals of the three parties must leave NASA and KANU must leave Jubilee.
And that is why there are many of us, including those in Jubilee, who are keen to look towards the future. Life does not look back. The NASA members here have spoken. They have said NASA is part of their history, but Kenyans are looking towards the future.
Mihango eno ya guthondeka ngwataniro cia uteti munini wa President William Ruto augite ihuirwo ni githagathago ni undu wa kiria augite ni ndereti yake ya kugarura uteti bururi-ini iria ikoretwo ikihurwo ni ang'etheri ake ta mubango wa kugayukania bururi na irathi.
When you see the confusion in the political space, the disorganization in the political arena, it is because a new thing is happening and people cannot comprehend it and people cannot understand it. We have said we are changing the conversation, we are changing the politics of our nation.
Kulibaro ni chombo ambayo unataka wakati kuna ujenzi unakoroga naye kokoto na alafu unapeleka pale. Sasa wale ambao wako hapa una haja gani na hiyo kulibaro na watoto hao? Sisi tunawapatia mashini, pesa ya kununua mashini, tunawafundisha.
Amekaa kama deputy president ya Kenya mwaka nane, leo ndio umegundua lazima badilishe vijana la hapa Kilifi. Mbona hakubadilisha kuanzia mwaka 2013 mpaka leo?
Atongoria aria marabanga gukahuranira giturwa gia president mwaka ukite magithiaga na mbere na gwithagathaga. Mukenya wa gikiro gia thi aroneka tari we uraitirwo mata omwana ukienda kuonania niguo wina kihonia kiao kia bururi-ini.
We are changing the conversation and that is why the traditional politicians are having a problem. They don't know how to organize themselves. They've known to organize themselves around tribes, around power, around positions. Now we are telling them, no, we need to organize ourselves around the people, around the economy.
Jamaa wale hawana sera ambayo inaweza kuinua vijana wetu kutoka katika hali ya ufukara. Sisi tunataka kuanzisha huko chini, ndio sababu tumeweka ndani ya hiyo BBI. Tutaweka hazina pale ambayo itawekwa pesa na vijana watapewa mafunzo.
Sasa yule mtu atatusaidia. Kwanza Mwenyezi Mungu atatusaidia. Baada ya Mungu yule mtu atakomboa nchi yetu ambaye atakuja kusaidia sisi kama wananchi wa Kenya. Tukiwa popote hapa Kenya, tuwe Migori, tuwe Busia, tuwe Kakamega, tuwe Mandera, Garissa, Kilifi, Mombasa, ni Raila Amolo.
Girifotra Inoro TV. Jitagwa gathoni wajehia.